Hello everyone, hello,
Hello
hello.
everyone.
Hi, good evening, Gopi Krishna is Venkata Shivani is good evening. Happy Independence Day, everyone. I hope my voice is audible and I hope you are able to see me. Yes, thank you. Happy Independence Day, Gopi Krishna. Hi, Tejashvi. Yes, seeing after so many days, Shivani, correct. And I hope everyone is able to listen. Yes, my voice is audible, right? Yes, hi, Rishita. Hi, Krishna Joshia. And yes, hi, Vishwateja. Thank you. Wish you the same. And yes, Srihara Satyesh, happy Independence Day. Hi, Tanusha. Yes, good evening, Vaishnavi. Thank you, Roshan. I'm good. Wish you the same. Yes, I know, and it's an absolute pleasure joining you all on this live. I was also indeed waiting for a long time. And I was planning on several occasions, but only if you get 1,000 subscribers, you'll be allowed to conduct a live. So it took a lot of time, literally. Yes, Vamsi Krishna Kaushik. Kaushik, yes, thank you. Wish you the same. Hi, Charan. Yes, Shashank Ram Pamula. Yes, good to hear that. And Prasad Rao, yes, thank you. Wish you the same. I'm fine, Kaushik. Hope you and your brother are doing good. Yes, Vishwateja and Vishnu Teja, I remember the twins of our class, right? Yes, thank you. Wish you the same, dear. Next, Charan, yes, I'm fine. Local boys with Charan. any classes? No. Thank you, Amulu. Wish you the same. And Gopi Krishna, yes, Sanjay, Gopi Krishna, and Kaushik, both of you are brothers, right? I remember. Yes. Thank you. Wish you the same, Kumari Chinta. Happy Independence Day. Hi, Tejashvi. Happy Independence Day. I'm fine, Krishna Joshia. Yes, Satvika, I'm taking online classes for 6th and 7th. Yes, thank you so much, Vaishnavi. It is now 1,050 subscribers. That really means a lot to me, and it is because of your all support that we are able to reach till there. And so happy to participate in this live, Jahnavi. Thank you so much. Even I'm feeling so happy. Ma'am, with your inspiration, we created YouTube channel. Oh, all the best, Sandeep. Sorry, Gopi Krishna. Then Shashank, ma'am, it is buffering. Yeah, I don't know. I'm your 6th class student, says. I'm sorry, the chat is going too fast. 6th class student, ma'am, my name is Bala Surya Manikanta. Yes, I remember you. I hope you're good, ma'am. Manikanta. And Vinila, yes, happy Independence Day. I hope you are fine and you're eating well. Yes, you were not eating well in those days. I do remember. And Kaushik, yes, next. Any idea when you're coming, Kakinada? Not now, Roshan. Maybe I don't know. Vamsi Krishna, I don't know what font is that. Satvika, hi Vinny. Okay, Vinila, right. Your dress is nice. Yes, this is a sari. Then miss you, ma'am. Shivani, yes, Shivani. Actually, things happened so good so fast, and I do miss everyone of all my students, my school, everything, teaching and all. But fortunately, I'm teaching now online for two classes. I mean, 6th and 7th. So feeling good. Then what's the topic? There's no topic for live. We are just having a normal talk, right? So we are having a good talk after so many days, and then it might be your network problem. Yes, it might be their network problem. And Rishita, yes, I'm feeling so happy listening to all your chats now. And miss you, ma'am, but we enjoyed a lot with you in 2 years gap. Yes, that is there. We all together, we studied, we had fun, and it was very good. Ma'am, it is buffering too much. Maybe your network problem. Shashank, try to log in with any other device. My son is a student, Kumari Chinta. Thank you, ma'am. It's a pleasure. Nice occasion for live. Yes, it is. Actually today morning it was 1040, by evening it is 1051. So we'll hope for a live soon. If we reach 1.5 subscribers, which is 1500 subscribers, we'll plan for a live soon. And the way subscribers are pouring in, it is very inspiring for me as well. And yes, Vamsi, I'm doing well. I'm doing good. Everything is fine. And Nanda Harsha Madhavarapu, there is no topic today. It's just a leisure talk, having a nice talk with all my students. And of course, there's a surprise prize towards the end of this live stream. So be ready and don't go anywhere, right? Next, Likita, hi. I hope you are good. Your brother is Pavan. I remember both of you. Ma'am, once come to school, ma'am. Now in this pandemic, I don't know when you people will go to school. If you people will go to school, later I'll come for sure. Then, ma'am, I just came from Vizag, Satvika. Yes, good to hear that. Okay, Russian language. I hope you got acquainted with it. Nice. Niharika Shri, hi. Happy Independence Day. Thank you. Wish you the same. Veerendra Mutyala, thank you, ma'am. Wish you the same. Likita, we are missing you, ma'am. Yes, I miss you all a lot too. Tanusha Chikkam, where are you now, ma'am? I'm present, currently living in Vizag. But very soon we may shift to Kerala, but we'll see what way time leads us, right? And Veerendra Mutyala, ma'am, 7th class. Yes, now online 7th class, I think. I see your comments in videos, Veerendra. Next, ma'am, home tour, please. Right, not right now, because the home is, you know. Yes, we'll do definitely. We'll plan it someday. And yes, ma'am, Kumari Chinta. Yes, my son is your student in 6th class. That's very good to know. Hi, ma'am. Once called Tejashvi. Hi, Tejashvi. I do remember like there was one hostler, Manogya and Tejashvi. And whenever these two children, whenever these two smile, I used to continue the class. Or else it was like, you know, it's a kind of mood off for me. So I remember these two children very well. Next. Yes. Hello, ma'am, this is Pallavi. Yes, Pallavi, I do remember you. You, Jahnavi, Pallavi, Harshita were like a gang, right? I remember. Say hi to your brother Avinash from Mr. and Mrs. Naveen. Hi, Naveen, I hope you and your wife are very good. I recently heard that you got gifted with a baby girl. So happy for you and your wife. Thank you for being in my life. Then Satvika says, come to school for 2021 Science Day. Definitely, if at all we restore to the original, times, I will definitely attend it. And next, definitely I'll come, Vishwateja. Then, ma'am, you told that you're uploading collage videos. So do you get copyright issues? See, this is a very good question, actually. I do upload videos which are already previously present in YouTube. So there's a copyright section under 107, which allows you to reuse the videos which are on YouTube for fair purpose. See, for example, I'm using someone's video and trying to earn from it, so that will be a copyright, it will be liable for a copyright claim. So, see, first thing is my channel is not monetized yet. So if it is not monetized, I can't earn any money. And I also have a clarity on what videos I'll monetize and what not I'll which videos I'll not monetize. So present, I can't earn any money from YouTube videos because my channel is not monetized. Even if it is monetized, I will earn money from the videos which I made on my own. Say, for example, Animal Cell recently reached almost 27,000 views, which is purely my creativity and my work. So definitely I will use my videos for monetization, not the other videos. Next, hi Virendra. Yes, hi Mithali, I'm good. Yes, I'm very good. I hope you are good too. Yes, this is a weekend, Roshan. And Poojita, thank you. Happy Independence Day. And hi. Hi, Beta. Thank you for being on live. And yes, Lavanya, thank you. Wish you the same. Uma Devi, thank you. Wish you the same. In this year, ma'am, I'm your student, ma'am, in this year. Thank you. Glad to hear that, Shashank. Hope you all are able to, you know, follow the classes. My son, Rakesh Sai, your teaching is very good, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. I hope you people will be encouraging me like this. And please do feel free to ask any doubts if you have. And Gautam Inakoti, Happy Independence Day, ma'am. Thank you. Wish you the same. Chakra Vadhanula. Yes, MT, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Happy Independence Day. Hi. Welcome. Thank you for coming to my live. And yeah, definitely I'll plan a home tour Charan. And hi, Pavan Sandeep. And Neeraj Tony Stark. Yes, I'll do a home tour. Yes, missing biology so much. Yes, that is there. Even I started missing biology after, you know, when I stopped teaching. But still, we'll be contact through these videos. That will be very much fun. Ma'am, Telugu lo matladandi, ma'am, please. Yes, Charan, manki viewers chala mandu unnaru. Manki north side nunchi kuda viewers unnaru. Manki Telugu lo kuda viewers unnaru. So, andike common language English matladutunnanu. Right? Next, how are you? Yes, I'm very fine, Shivani. Thank you. Kerala is a quite peaceful place. Yes, of course, that is there. Chellu boyna Puneet. Hi, Puneet. Hi, Puneet. Thank you. Wish you the same, Nana. And Pavan Sandeep. Okay. Yes, Tejashvi. Hi. Yes, I will do vlogs, but of course, whenever I'll get time, I'll definitely do this. Shivani, home tour. Yes. Okay, definitely. Maybe after a few days or months, I'll definitely plan a home tour. And Harshita, hi. Happy Independence Day, ma'am. Thank you. I don't have any YouTube studio. I will do it in my mobile itself. Hi Harshita, hi Geetanjali, hi ma'am Pawan Kumar, hi. Next live would be if you guys reach for 1500 subscribers, right? So we'll see when 1500 subscribers will reach, we'll plan the next live, and this is very overwhelming. Next, Monica Varanasi, hi. Happy Independence Day, wish you the same. Then yes, all are repeated. Ma'am, can we take prayer? Yes, of course you can do. Meghna Mega, hi Maggie, happy Independence Day to you. And hi Akka, this is Harsha. Yes, Harsha, very glad to see you here. Thank you for coming to my live. And Rishita, hi Pavan, wish you the same. Siva Harshita Jyotula, you want my house too? Yes, definitely, I'll plan it, dear. Next, hey Geetanjali, okay. Which app are you using to create videos? I actually used a Video Maker app for making the videos, but now it is changed into Filmigo. But still, it is a very reliable app and it helps me in making videos within no time. So you can use it as well. Now it is available in the Play Store as Filmigo, I guess. You're so cute, ma'am. Thank you, Tejashvi. You didn't change at all. The same compliments I was hearing from the past 2 years, I guess. Right. Thank you so much for your love and affection. Then, madam, a very happy Independence Day says Vedanta Abhita. Yeah, thank you. Same to you, dear. And with school in Vizag, currently I'm not working in any school. I'm having my own time for settling. And so I'm not working in any school. It's just a part time, right? Your videos are very helpful to all the students, ma'am. Thank you so much, Meghna. And hello, ma'am says, hi, Cherisha. I hope you're good. Then happy to see you in live, ma'am. Same here, feeling very nice. Hi Shruti ma'am, I'm following all YouTube videos of you. Thank you, Monica. Hi Harsha. Then madam, can you send a video of the food components video? You will already find it in class 7th playlist. It is already available in one of my videos. You can find it, Vedanta Abhita. Then Neeraj Tony Star, the next live will be in when we reach 1500 subscribers. So currently it is 1050, so we may have to get almost 450 more. Ma'am, how much do you make from your YouTube channel? See, exactly, I don't make anything right now from my YouTube channel. It's purely to help all the students out there. In order to get, what is monetization, asks Roshan. See, monetization is like when you have a channel on YouTube and your subscriber count should reach 1000, okay? So once you get your subscriber count 1000, they'll also see your watch hours, like how many hours your videos are being watched by all the people, right? So if at all it crosses 4000 hours, then you will be liable for monetization. So you should get 1000 subscribers, you should get 4000 hours of watch time. So then you will be liable for monetization. For currently subscriber count of my channel is 1050, but watch hours is around 2100 watch hours. So still there is a long way. I should get almost 1500 or something like that I should get. So we'll see, we'll hope for the best. Almost 1900 watch hours I need to get. Next, yes ma'am, very useful. Thank you, Lavanya. Hi ma'am, I'm Balraju sir daughter. Yes Mithali, I know. How are you ma'am? I met you last year Independence Day. Yes, you were so cute, teeny tiny. We were playing with you. I remember, Mithali. And so glad that you are able to cope with the classes. Next, Sampada Sai Tumala. Yeah, yes, happy Independence Day, dear. Thank you. Gautam Mainakoti, hi ma'am. I'm 6th class student studying in your class. Good to hear that. Last Science Day, I'm the winner. Shashank Ram Pamula. Oh, very good. Congratulations. Akshay the humorist. Hi. Hi, Akshay. Next, ma'am, you're so cute like Aishwarya Rai. Tejashvi didn't change at all. Then, hello, Cherisha. Hi, Kedar. Very good to hear from you. Ma'am, happy to see that your channel have 1000 subscribers. Very nice. Hi, ma'am. Hi, Sampada. Tanusha, how are you, ma'am? I'm very good. Thank you. Wish you all good too. And Akshay says, happy Independence Day. Thank you. Wish you the same. I'm very good, Harsha. Hope you and your family are very good in pink health. Thank you so much. And happy to see you, Akshay, everyone. Uma Devi, ma'am, I'm your student. Very nice to hear that. And have to speak English fluently. It's nothing. It's see, think of any language. Communication is nothing but making others understand what you feel, right? So what you want to tell, that if at all you are able to express clearly, then you will be successful in your communication. So it is not a very difficult task. But I can give you one tip. If at all you are speaking to yourself in English, generally we talk to ourselves in English, we talk to ourselves. So if you do that in English, I will definitely tell that your English will be improving within no time. All the best. Madam, can you send a video of food components? Food components video is already available in my videos. You can see. Methwick says, Binod, Banda is now on demand, huh? Right. Then, who is Binod? See, in one of the video recently, someone commented Binod. So thereupon it became a trend. So Binod is nothing but, you know, it is an abbreviation of Banda, means boy is now on demand, right? So that's just a normal this thing. And hi friends, hi to all friends who are in eighth now. Yes, Shivani is the, yes, I remember this is my sixth Opals batch. Now they are in eighth. So glad to hear. I love your teaching, ma'am, and I miss you so much, Harshita. Yes, Harshita, thank you so much. And you all were very good students, very, you know, very humble students. I miss teaching to you all. And then all the best, Tali. Thank you, Vitta. Ma'am, any suggestions for productive online classes? So if at all you want to take online classes, make sure that you're having a certain range of subscribers who really have the need. Say, for example, I'm making videos for a bunch of students who are having exams so that their exam will become easy for them. So it is their necessity and I'm fulfilling the need, so I may get some views, right? So make sure that your subscribers fulfilling the need of certain subscribers or certain bunch of people, so obviously your classes will be productive. Then Nandaharsha Madhavarpur, do you have any studio? No, I don't have. I'll do everything in my mobile, from my mobile itself. Your teaching is very good, ma'am. Shashank Ram Pamula. Yes, thank you so much, dear. Hope you all found it useful. Hi, Gayatri. And hi, Gayatri. Hope you're doing very well with your academics. All the best. Then, super, 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 ma'am, she says, Akshay. Thank you. Then, yes, ma'am, missing the class true words. Missing you badly, says Vinila. Same here, dear. All your batch I still remember was a very funny batch and very good batch. I too miss everyone. Hi, Meghna. Seshasai Adabala. Yes, Cherisha. Hi, Cherisha. I am Samhita, ma'am. How are you? We miss you so much. Same here, Samhita. Miss you all too much. Can I know you shifted to Vizag? Yes, I shifted to Vizag, ma'am. Then where are you now? I am in Vizag, Akshay. Then where are you, ma'am? I'm in Vizag. Please all like the stream. Yes, that is. Thank you, Sharon, for promoting my video. Then, yes, you're the best teacher for biology. Thank you, Monica. And ma'am, we hope that your teaching is helpful for every student in India. See, yes, of course, India is a very big platform, and I'm definitely striving and putting my own efforts to make the channel a grand success. So let's see till where it'll go. And Harsha, I'm very good, Harsha. I'm hoping your channel is also doing very good. And Thank you so much, ma'am. Your videos are awesome. Happy Independence Day. Keep going and all the best, says Hari Priya. Thank you, Hari Priya. That's a very good compliment. And missing you so much, ma'am. Akshay, yes. Then yes. In which year did you start your channel? See, originally I started my channel, actually, to see, I joined in YouTube with this login around 2017, but I was not so active and I was not preparing the videos so, you know, in a regular manner. But last year when I left my school, I thought it will be a very good channel to be in touch with all my students. So last year I have seriously started a channel, and I have to mention that I was not so, you know, I was not so punctual in uploading the videos. But I hope if at all anyone who is starting their own channel, if at all they are uploading one video at least per day, I would definitely see that it will be very helpful for them, and I would definitely see that they'll be successful within no time. So maintain a proper time of uploading videos and have a good content and you'll be successful. But unfortunately, I was not able to upload the videos in time because I have ample of other works also, right? Then yes, so happy that you noticed me, ma'am. Cherisha, yes, I notice every student of mine. Ma'am, why don't you do a video on hand lettering? If I love it, ma'am, and I'll be happy if you do that. I'll definitely try it, Harshita. Thank you for the advice, and you people also can advise me on what videos you want in the comment section. That would be, you know, really encouraging for me, and it will be very nice to hear that, nice to know what you people want to learn from me. So you can comment whatever videos you want. Akshita, hi Akshita, very nice to hear from you. Happy Independence Day. Hi Akshay, I'm very good, and how are you? Happy to see you, ma'am, there. Very much you can keep every day. Yes, I'll try to keep the videos every day. And ma'am, can you remember me? I am Neeraj. Neeraj, I frankly don't remember you. Like, can you please tell me, like, from which batch you are? I really don't have any name called Neeraj in my mind. I'm so sorry. Just please try to remind me. Then, madam, any suggestions for productive days during quarantine? Of course, see, in quarantine period, everyone are depending upon the social media. There are pros and cons. Means there are problems and consequences also using the social media a lot. But still, there is a productive way and there is a improper way of using social media. So if at all you prefer the productive way, using YouTube for learning new DIYs, learning new crafts, learning new arts, learning about nature by Discovery, National Geographic channels, history channels. So that will be very productive for you. That is what I do, obviously. And ma'am, plants video uploaded by you is very nice, ma'am. Thank you so much, Monica. Then each and every uploaded video by you is really awesome. Thank you. What to do in quarantine ani oka video teyandi ma'am. Definitely Pavan Kumar, nice idea. What is the use of subscribe? See, if at all you subscribe my channel, ఏ ఛానల్ అయినా సరే మీకు ఒక వీడియో నచ్చితే యూట్యూబ్లో యూ కెన్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ ఇట్. ఇఫ్ ఎట్ ఆల్ యూ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ ఇట్, వాళ్ళు ఎప్పుడు ఏ వీడియో పెట్టినా సరే యూ విల్ బి గెటింగ్ ద ఫస్ట్ నోటిఫికేషన్. వెన్ ఎవర్ ది అప్లోడ్ ఎనీ వీడియో, యూ విల్ బి గెటింగ్ ద నోటిఫికేషన్. ఎస్ సారీ మేడం, ఆర్ యూ హ్యావింగ్ అ పెట్? నో అభిత. కెన్ యూ డూ అ వీడియో ఆఫ్ క్రాఫ్ట్స్? డెఫినెట్లీ ఐఎమ్ ట్రయింగ్ టు డూ. హాయ్ శృతి, గుడ్ టు సీ యూ ఎట్ లైవ్ ఆన్ యువర్ ఛానల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ బాబాయ్. That's so nice of you to be in my life. Then I'm bored to be at home, ma'am. Give me an idea. See, definitely I'll plan to do many DIYs in the next upcoming days. So I even we feel bored at some time, so I'll definitely try to help you. Upload more interesting videos, ma'am. Sure, Meghna. Hi, Mallesh, I do remember you. Right, Mallesh, I do remember you from the sixth opals, right? When corona ends, ma'am. Yes, that's a million dollar question. Ma'am, we want a Zoom meeting. We'll see. Ma'am, can you remember me? Yes, Mallesh, I do remember you. Why don't we have a meeting and talk to each other, says Akshay. We'll see, Akshay. Definitely, we'll plan something. Then, your videos are very amazing. Thank you, Sampada. Madam, if for every 2 days, if you can post one video so that your channel can go to an international level, of course, that is there. We do have some international subscribers in our subscribers list, but still, I know that this is not enough. We'll definitely try to reach to new heights. And good work, keep doing good and helpful videos. Thank you, Anaya. Then, thank you, Vedant Abita. I want to have a video, have to write fast and neat. I'll definitely try to make it because my handwriting right now is under maintenance. So we'll see when once mine will improve, right? It will be more helpful and useful if you do videos where you discuss the topics that appear in competitive exams. Sure, I'll be trying about that as well. Hi ma'am, okay, yes, Mummidi Lakshmi Garu, I hope you are good and your 2 children are very nice and I do remember both of them. Next, because of you, nenu plants vestunan ma'am, my integrity. Yeah, thank you so much. That means a lot to me. Lavanya says, ma'am, think that I'm a big fan of you. Thank you so much, Lavanya. DIY videos, I definitely do, Rishita. Oh my God. Yes. Right. For every video, there is one dislike, ma'am. Why is it and who is it? I literally don't know who exactly it is because in YouTube we don't have a feature of seeing who is disliking our video. Like we can see the number of dislikes, but we can't see who is disliking in particular. And I have really observed a pattern of one dislike on every videos. But people who cry, they'll be crying. People who will not care, they may progress in their lives. So let them cry, let us progress, right? Next, ma'am, your sari is very nice. Thank you, Niharika. Then, hey, Akka, do you remember me? Says Kshiraja Lankalapalli. If at all you can tell me your name, I will try to remember you. Then, now 2 dislikers are there. Who are they? Definitely, I don't know. Let them cry. Let us progress. What is there? Ma'am, I got 56 marks in last FT. This time I'll try to get full. Very good and all the best, Virendra. I think you're brother of Shivani, right? So nice to see you. Then, hello, ma'am. This is Toya. Yeah, cute, cute Toya. I do remember you. Why I'll not? Very nice to see you on my live, Toya. Thank you. Thank you, Vinita Singh. Thank you, Didi. Thank you for being on the live. Who the hell disliked? So let us leave them, Gopi Krishna. Not a problem, not an issue. Ma'am, your videos are awesome. Lakshmi Sahasra Nori. Yes, thank you so much, Sahasra. Kshirja Lankalapalli. Can you please tell me, are you a student or Kshiru? Can you please tell me where we met last time so that I can remember you? I definitely think Shiru is the name which I know. Just please tell me when we met last. Then hello ma'am, I am Leela Varshini. Hi Leela Varshini, very nice to hear from you, and very good of you to reach. I know you are doing very good in your studies. Very nice of you. Glad that I heard from you. He would be punished by God. Okay, that's we'll see. Next, ma'am. మీ డైలీ రొటీన్ ఆర్ వీక్లీ రొటీన్స్ చేయండి మ్యామ్. డైలీ రొటీన్ వీక్లీ రొటీన్ ఇస్ అ వెరీ లెంతీ ప్రాసెస్ యాక్చువల్లీ, బట్ స్టిల్ ఐ విల్ ట్రై టు డూ. అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ అ న్యూ ఐడియా. ఏనుగులు వెళ్తుంటే ఏవో ఒకటి మొరుగుతాయి, డిస్లైక్స్ మ్యాటర్ పట్టించుకోకండి. ఎస్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. దెన్ హాయ్ ఓమిని, వెరీ నైస్ టు హియర్ ఫ్రమ్ యూ. వెరీ గుడ్ ఇంద్రవర్షిత వర్షిత్, ఇంద్ర వర్షిత్, ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్. దాట్స్ వెరీ నైస్ ఆఫ్ యూ. థ్యాంక్ యూ మోనికా. హాయ్ మధుహాసిత, వెరీ నైస్ టు హియర్ ఫ్రమ్ యూ. హా ఎస్ క్షీరు, ఐ డూ రిమెంబర్ యూ. ఐ థింక్ వీ మెట్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్ లాస్ట్ టైమ్. యువర్ నీలు అక్కాస్ డాటర్, ఇఫ్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ రాంగ్, ప్లీజ్ కన్ఫర్మ్. అండ్ Devi Amruta, very nice to hear from you. Yes, I do remember all of my cute, cute, good, good students. Ma'am, do you take tuitions in Vizag? Right now, I'm not taking any tuitions in Vizag in my home, but online that may be possible. And ma'am, any ideas about how life will be after this pandemic? See, you know, human beings are one such species who will not learn easily from anything. Of course, some adults and elders may follow these you know, precautions and all for a period of time, but I don't think so they'll be following it for a long period of time. Just now you can see like how people are really roaming out without a mask, without a sanitizer, or you know, I accept that there is work for everyone, but still we need to learn, we need to change our lifestyle, and only then you know, we can sustain any type of pandemics. Next, we met in our cousin's wedding. Yes, Kshiru, I remember. You are Nilu Akka's daughter. I understood right now. Sorry that I didn't recognize, because it was your full name displaying here. And Metwick, stop commenting Vinod, else I am going to block you. Then what message do you want to give your students in this stream? Actually it's not a message or something. I'm very happy seeing all my students, because I came across several students having their own channels, maintaining their academics, they're maintaining the channels also, and with the permission of their parents. And I'm very happy because the next generation is very strong, mentally strong, and they are very active in both academics and information technology also. So I don't think I'm in a place where I can give message for anyone. So right now I'm in a place where I need to learn from everyone and everything. So I hope I'll do that. Next, good Shruti, nice to see your live stream, all the very best dear. Thank you so much Pinni. Very nice to hear from you. Thank you for being on my live. And ma'am, are you married? That's the main reason I shifted Vizag, right Tejashvi? Yes, I am married. And right, okay, next. Hi Devi Amruta. Hi Devan and Vignesh, I do remember you, and I remember all of your batch also. Then congratulations Neeraj or Mallish. Ma'am, I'm Sandeep, how are you? I'm very good Sandeep, hope you are doing good. And I as far as I remember, you were telling that you improved in biology a lot. I hope you are continuing the same. I like the way you explained in the videos, ma'am. Thank you so much, that's encouraging. Vignesh, I do remember you, Nana. Then I'll come to Kakinada when it's possible, definitely. Then thank you Meghna. Turquoises batch, of course, I remember Harshita, each and every student, each and every, you know, special moments I remember still. Tell tips how to become white like you. So first thing, we'll call it fairness. Okay, so you need to ask how to become fair. See, the real thing is there's nothing in the skin tone. If fair people roam in sun, they'll become tan, they'll become dark. So that is just a melanin pigment, as I told you always. So don't run, we'll not run behind colors, we'll run behind confidence, optimism and everything like that. All the best, dear. Then, konda eduruga kukkal morigite kandaku cheta. Oh, very nice. Really good. Manchi chala manchi sameta. Thank you. Thank you, ma. Shashank Ram, Ram Pamula. Madam, do you like to be a teacher or it is just for a job purpose? Not to, to say frankly, teaching is my passion. As I have shared with all the students, when I was young, when I was small, I was like a kid. I used to play this game called teacher game. The wall used to be my students, and I used to beat the wall. I used to teach. I used to write on the backside of the doors. So that is maybe somewhere my teachers, they inspired me, and maybe it is because of their influence. It is, you know, it was a part of me, this passion developed from them, I guess. And even though I want to choose separate job sector other than teaching because of the, you know, because of several reasons. So, but still, I'll choose a different sector, I'll always have time for at least maintaining a YouTube channel, which is for teaching. So, and I should say definitely that I'll not be returning to the teaching field completely, but I'll do it as a part time. Next, I'm fair because I don't go out. If I'll go out and come 3-4 days, I'll be dark, don't worry. Then please tell any story about self-confidence. See, self-confidence is everything is in your mind. As Sadhguru told, told to me by my aunt, Sadhguru says, mind has several stories to tell to us, but we should decide what we tell to our mind. So we need to control our mind. Mind should not control us. When we control our mind and when we control everything as of how we want it to be, then obviously our self-confidence increases. Pearls, I remember, turquoises, quartz, everything I remember. Then ma'am wanted to be a doctor. Thanks for remembering, but unfortunately it was not possible. Then no, Vedanta, I don't have a pet right now. Yes, of course, sure, I'll teach you Gadi Chakra Rao. Then, okay. Use your UCut app for editing, ma'am, because there'll be no watermark in the video. Yes, Sampath, in recent times, Filmigo started keeping their own watermark. So thank you for the advice. And nothing Tejasvi, I just do drink lot of water. I don't go out more. And I don't apply any cosmetics on my skin. So maybe that's the reason. Next time, Balasurya Manikanta, I follow every video of you. Really useful for my weekend exam. Thank you, Tanusha. And sorry, thank you, Balasurya Manikanta. Chinni Priya. Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much. That's so good to hear. Every Sunday, I will definitely try to do that, Nandaharsha. And more melanin means more resistance to sun means, yes, it is like protection from the UV rays and all the pigments. If you have more melanin, you will be more, you know, you can survive in sun. It will not be a problem. You used to, okay. Oh, very nice. Yes, I used to have a teacher called Sridevi, ma'am. I'm very glad that you remember. Yes, I used to imitate her, Sridevi ma'am. She used to beat like non-stop. She used to beat students. But I even used to imitate the same thing on wall. But I beat children very rare. That was like a childhood, you know, influence that will be obviously doing work. Next, thank you, Meghna. How is your family in Vizag, ma'am? I do really miss my family, especially mommy, papa, bhaiya, babi, didi, everyone. And yes, and I also miss my mommy, my amma, nanagaru, annaya, atta, all the time. So everyone ultimately wants to be with family alone, right? So fortunately, it is because of my husband, everything is in perfect place, and lots of thanks to him. And And in fact, even he helped me a lot in this video also. Thank you so much, husband. Then, yes, Gopi, I remember. I'll try Aruna Kumari. Namaste, ma'am. Beer Singh. Namaste, sir. Then, hi, Vignesh. Okay, now, done with the comment section. Which state are you from? I am from Kakinada. I'm from Andhra Pradesh itself. Do you answer questionnaires here? Yes, of course I will. What's your curry? Maybe I should prepare after the video. Ma'am, after this pandemic, do you continue teaching? I don't know, dear. Let's see what will happen. Tell the reason why, how you will get such creative ideas. Maybe the need of the students is making me or encouraging me. Okay, now, thank you so much for the time. So let's now quickly play a game. So there is one surprise gift for everyone, means not everyone. So there's a surprise winner for, surprise winner generally. So I have planned that one among all the people who are commenting, one random comment will be selected, and I am not the one who is going to select. So we have a website called, Lakshmi Priyamvada. Yes, okay, right. So we have a website called Random Comment Picker. So I'll just use the website and we'll see who is going to win. Now the prize winner will be having a $1 microscope, as you heard. Now it is made in India. It is called as a DIY microscope, which you can use, and you can also observe some onion peel cells from that. So it is a quietly useful microscope. So we'll see who is going to win that. So I'm using this phone in order to see who is going to win that. After this, we'll stop the streaming. So we'll go to, I'm copying the link and I'm going to YouTube random picker, random comment picker. Yes, so I'm opening the website. So let's see whose name it will pick. I'll just paste the, yes. How do you select a winner? See, now I am using, yes. So I'm actually using this video's link. I'll paste the video link in this website. So ippudu meer chesina comments annitlo, it will pick one comment. So we'll see who will win, right? Okay, so it is asking us, right? So we'll see comment picker. Yes. So I'm opening it. Yes, even I'm excited. We'll see. Kotta Bhavani looking gorgeous. Thank you. Pick all. Unfortunately, I can't. Right. Random winner generator of comments for YouTube giveaways will be selected now. So I'm pasting our channel's URL, means this live stream URL. Yes. So you can see it'll start filtering. Just a second. Yes, please stop trashing the comment section or else you will be blocked. Yes. So we'll take the yes, we'll take just a second. So we'll see who is the winner. Amount of unique commenters are 15, it seems. We'll see who is the random winner. Right? So Mumbidi Lakshmi is the winner. That is nothing but Tejasvi. I don't know whether you're able to see or not. Tejasvi is the winner. Congratulations, Tejasvi. I hope you are there here. You're able to see me. Mumbidi Tejasvi, congratulations. Sorry, Mumbidi Lakshmi in the sense. Tejasvi, are you here? Congratulations, Tejasvi. Yes, congratulations, Tejasvi. So, Tejasvi, do one thing. Just please comment your mail ID to me, so I'll get in touch with you there, and I'll send the prize to your address. Hi, Rajni ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you that you're attending my live stream. Lavanya Musum, sorry I can't share it on public platform. Thank you. Right, Tejasvi, please do share your mail ID to my comment section. So once I'll see your mail ID, I'll note it down and I'll delete your comment, so you don't have to bother about your privacy. And thank you, students. That was a very, very, very yes, Sharon Babish, thank you. You're a favorite teacher of many students. Hope you'll do more videos for them. All the best for you, Sridhar Jyotila. Thank you so much, sir. And I hope even Study Unique channel will do very good. And the Study Unique channel is also doing a very nice work and very unique videos. Please do approach the channel also. And no, I don't have children yet. We'll see. Then. Happy to see you, Shruti. How are you? Thank you, Joshna. I'm very good and hope you, your family, and your beautiful little girls are very good. And when is your second live? We'll see once the channel reaches. Yes, once the channel reaches 1500 subscribers. Ma'am, can you keep another prize? Yes, for every live we'll plan a giveaway. Thank you so much. Okay, then right. Right, children, thank you very much. That was a very fun live, and we'll see. We'll hope that hi Niharika. See, we'll hope that more and more subscribers will increase and our channel will be a grand success, and it will be a very useful channel for everyone. Thank you for making right, thank you for making my live first streaming a grand success. Thank you everyone. Bye bye. Bye bye everyone. And you can see this video. It will be in the channel itself. You can see the video whenever you want. Thank you children. Bye bye.